239. It's a truck. Raining out. There's a posted. See, driver just starting to lean up on that car in the rain. 5429 is your. Hey there, it's less than one. Move over to the left when we get a chance. But even back here, you can't even see that car. See if we can notice it as we go around the bend. It's opened up just a bit. It's still very close. Also, cruising here about 65 or so. It's a 55 for trucks. Gonna move over to the right lane. This right here. 70, 71 miles an hour, that's a disqualifying offense. Get two of those in 3 years, lose your license for 30 days. There's a hiccup in any of this mess over here, traffic suddenly stops, this truck is not going to be able to stop. He ended up just creaming everything in here. Start, stop, 9-4. Start, stop, 1.13. And the ground is wet. Start, stop, 144. Had some motors coming on there. So instead of him dropping his speed and adjusting it, he opted to just put the blinker on and come on over here on us. It's called speed and space management. You can see we've got some orange signs right here. Got some reduced speed signs right here. See all the traffic going around the bend. these signs say 55. But they're doing road work. There's another reduced speed ahead. There's two of them, one on each side. Speed limit's gonna now be 45. Let's just see if the driver adjusts his speed. So far, nothing. Maybe falling off a little here. But we're not near 45. Actually starting to pick up. Black car up there. You're going to jump right behind this Cadillac. Start, stop, 5-0, 5-3.